Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, PB game. All right, man, the Golden State Warriors get the W over the Utah Jazz, one of the best teams in the league, arguably the best team in the league. Stephen Curry had 1 point shy of his 33rd birthday, which was 32 points, and we had a Andrew Wiggins sighting today. You know, I've criticized Andrew Wiggins on his inconsistent play, and I will continue to criticize Wiggins. Wiggins had 28 points. These are the type of numbers that Wiggins is capable of putting up if he really puts forth an effort. But sometimes he plays like a guy that lacks confidence. And when you play for a team like the Golden State Warriors and the ownership group that they have, they expect you to produce, especially what you're being paid. And we all know people rate you, especially when you look like Andrew Wiggins, a brother. They love to talk about how much you're getting paid. So at the end of the day, you know, this was a good win for the Warriors. The Warriors had the Lakers coming up. And then they go on the road to Houston, and they got some winnable games as far as difficult game. And to me, my mentality is if you play hard enough, any game is winnable. You know, if the Warriors can play hard and beat a team like the Utah Jazz, then they can compete with anybody. And Stephen Curry, he got on his team's helmet for their lack of effort versus the Clippers. James Wiseman has 16 points along with Poole, with 18 points. You know, I don't know why James Wiseman isn't starting anymore. I don't know if he got demoted or they just trying to watch his minutes, but I do think it's time to put James Wiseman back in the starting lineup, you know, at the end of the day. He heard some things going on behind the scenes, but at the end of the day, I do think it's time to put Wiseman back in the starting lineup, you know, because down the stretch, it's finna get tough. And if the Warriors expect to make a playoff run, at least compete for a 7th or 8th seed, They're gonna have to play tough, and they're gonna have to win some games, and they're gonna have confidence in themselves. You just can't put it all on Stephen Curry. At the end of the day, he can only do so much. At the end of the day, yes, Stephen Curry can take, you know, Stephen Curry can carry the team for all so far, but at the end of the day, you can't hide behind the dude and just put it all on Stephen Curry when he the only one that's scoring points. And then when Stephen Curry has an off night, this is when guys like Wiggins, Wiseman, Poole, Aubrey Jr. need to step up. So at the end of the day, okay result for the Golden State Warriors. This is your boy, Town Biz. I am out.